Tap. Squeezing, imagine you're holding two heavy shopping bags, two heavy water bottles. Hold it here. Now we've got a curl, ready? 8 curls back, take it in. Up, all the way back to that chair. Keep breathing. We're gonna take it down. We're gonna tap each side. Take it down again. Let's go. If it's too challenging to move these legs, you can stay in that plank position. Just stay with me. Last two. Squeeze it in. Really concentrating. A lot of people do planks incorrectly. They arch here. That's when it starts hurting their lower back and their shoulders, but we're working it really strong. Pull it. Last one. If you want to progress this, if this feels too easy, you can always lift a leg up. Otherwise, just stay right here with me. Push down on that arm. Make this challenging. This is your workout. One last one. Keeping it slow and controlled, working those abs. Up. Think about that mud or cement. Make it challenging for you, working that outer thigh. Slow and controlled. Take it down slow. Really driving through those heels. Take it up, squeeze. Take it down. Back up. Go as low as what's comfortable for you. Take it down. Squeeze. Take it down. Back and in. Cross, squat, lift. Squat. 1, 2, 3. Stand up. Suck it all in. One more. 1, 2, 3. Drop center. 1, 2, 3. Drop center. Contract your abs here. It'll help you with balance. Give me 2 more. Up. Open. Close. Last one. 3, 4. You can hold on the chair. I need one right now. Open it up. Take it. 8, 7. Right, this side, reach, pull in, and reach. Now, the deeper you can go, the more you're gonna feel it. However, I do not want you to bend from the waist like this.